What up? Welcome to the show. In case I don't know, my name is Diana, and I'm on a blog by the name of DianaTay2.com. Check it out. Guys, today we're going to discuss how to make money with affiliate marketing and real estate. Let's get it. So, for those of you that are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, hit that thumbs up ski, turn on that notification bell, so you can get notified whenever I post new videos like this one, where I sing everything I say. Anyways, guys, all we do here is talk about blogging, affiliate marketing, and living life with purpose. Sometimes I threw in a couple of Disney vlogs, but today, we are going to tackle how to make money with real estate and affiliate marketing. Very, very simple. Number one is a pretty obvious one, and that is that there are actual real estate affiliate programs out there. All you have to do is get creative. You can do your research. But out of the top of my head, after doing some research for like 5 minutes, just kidding. Zillow obviously has a referral program, and what you do is you become part of the Zillow Premier Agent program, and then from there you become, what you do is every time you refer someone, you get a new referral, a new lead, they actually pay you out $1,000 gift card. Visa gift card. That doesn't sound bad at all to me at all. It doesn't sound bad at all. Sounds like a good deal if you ask me. Next up is actually foreclosure.com. You sign up for their affiliate program, you get approved, and then basically all you do is you get your linkity links, you get banners so they hook you up, and you post them on your blog, right? Just put them on the side, like we've discussed before, on the sidebar of your blog. You can put it on the top of your blog, put it on the bottom of your blog, wherever you want. And whenever somebody clicks on those banners and they actually make a purchase, and by purchase, I mean they buy a house, or they buy an apartment, they buy a townhouse, whatever it is they buy, whatever they buy, foreclosure.com will pay you 25% commission. So if somebody clicks on one of your links and then they purchase a home for $100,000, that's $25,000, right? 25%? No. What is that? Oh, I feel bad now. I feel dumb. Comment down below. We've already discussed this before. Math and I are not best friends. What's 25%? Let's do the math real quick. Okay, so I was right. It was 25%. Never doubt yourself. Message of the day. You're welcome. Okay, guys. So, foreclosure.com pays you 25% commissions for every referral lead that you get, and they actually make a purchase. They purchase a home. Now, the problem with affiliate marketing and real estate is that obviously it's a very highly competitive market. It's a highly competitive market for realtors to begin with and real estate brokers. So for you coming as an affiliate, it can get a little difficult, but hey, if you guys are smart about it and you follow the blogging tips that I've shared with you in the past, then it shouldn't be as difficult. And if this is something that's actually intrigues you, if you're a realtor right now, you know, or a real estate investor, whatever it is, you have some knowledge about real estate, then this is actually something that can benefit you and make you some extra cash. Not bad at all. Another way to make money with affiliate marketing and real estate is to just actually dig a little deeper outside of the box and actually, you know, start promoting. Okay, not outside of the box, I lied. Inside of the box, and by that I mean interior design affiliate programs. That's right, those exist as well. And there are several out there. And one you can just check out right now if you want is Pier 1 Imports. I mean, who doesn't want to decorate their house? Amazon Associate, obviously, they sell everything under the sun. So pretty sure that you're going to find something there that you can use to decorate your house. So dig on that. And then Designer Living, that's another affiliate program that you can sign up for. And you can promote products as well on your blog. Obviously, this goes without saying that it should be a relevant niche. If real estate is not your actual niche. But guys, let's be honest, how many of us do not? I mean, I know I do. You go on Zillow.com. And you go on Trulia.com, and what do? You look for your dream home. So instead of just doing that, guys, become an affiliate, join their affiliate program, your referral program, and just focus on getting more leads for these people, and that's how you're gonna make money. So another thing that you can do as far as making money with real estate and affiliate marketing is, guys, it all comes down to leads. This is what it comes down to. A lead is someone that can become a potential buyer. And this is gold for anybody, any business owner. It doesn't matter if it's real estate, but right now the focus is real estate. So what you do is you honestly just, you can do go about this two ways. Number one, your goal is to attract realtors and make them better realtors, or you can attract realtors and give them the tools and do the work for them, do the advertising for them. You know what I'm saying? So, okay, so the first way is, let's say you have a blog or you have a landing page, right? So what you do is you're going to offer to realtors, okay, how to become better at open houses, how to get better closing deals, I don't know, whatever it is, right? So then what happens is realtors are going to be like, well, I need to get better at closings. I need to host better open houses because my open houses right now suck. So what are they going to do? These realtors are going to hit you up. They're going to sign up for your email list. And then what's going to happen? You start connecting with them and start sharing them value if you're knowledgeable in this. And then boom, you start making money. Make it rain. Guys, I'm just kidding. But anyways, the other way you can go about this, the second approach, is once again related to leads. So this time your leads aren't realtors, your leads are potential home buyers. So what you do is you create a landing page using ClickFunnels, and then what this does is you can either sell these landing pages to realtors, just be like, hey, look, if you want to get more leads for your business, check out this landing page. And then what you can do is you can just run it for them, run their paid traffic for them, and then you make money off of that. Or what you do is you can just sell them the actual page itself. Now, these pages can range anywhere from $97 a pop to $1,000 a pop. It all depends on the value. And obviously, perceived value is everything, because they're getting leads and then they make a $500,000 sale on a home and their commission off of that. Come on, $97? You probably afford to make a little off of that, especially if they're using one funnel to make money from several, you know, to sell several homes. You know what I'm saying? So, guys, what I'm going to do for you today is I actually have a share funnel. It's a funnel for realtors, and it's actually in the link in the description. So what you do is you can download it to your ClickFunnels account, and then you can either use it to attract, you can use it, like I said, you can use it to sell it. You can sell it to other realtors, or you can use it to run realtors' social media and paid traffic. Simple as that. Another thing you can do as far as making money with affiliate marketing and real estate is you can actually sign up for Real Estate Express. And this is actually a real estate school online. So what happens is every time you refer someone to the school, they become a student and they get the real estate license or whatever. You make a commission off of that. Guys, it's all about referring people. That's all it is. All you're doing is recommending people, making suggestions. You know what I'm saying? That's all it comes down to with affiliate marketing. It's the same thing, like I said, you know, like, yo, go watch this movie. Toy Story 4 came out, go watch it. Imagine if Disney paid you a commission off of that. That'd be beautiful, Disney. I know you hear me. But with affiliate marketing and real estate, this is the best way to go about it. You're building, and then you can put the two pieces together, guys. So, number one, you recommend, this all comes down to having a real estate blog and using real estate as your niche. So, what you do is, number uno, you start a real estate blog. Número dos, you start creating content about how to be a better realtor, how to sell homes, how to do all that stuff and be awesome, right? Number three, you recommend them to Real Estate Express School, and then when they become a student, you earn a commission off of that. And then once they become a realtor, you're like, hey, check out this funnel. You can have it for free. And then as an affiliate, a ClickFunnels affiliate, you actually earn the commission off of that. Once they download it and they actually become a ClickFunnels subscriber, a user, or you can just sell them the funnel that I'm actually going to share with you for free. Very easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Guys, this is going to be it for today's video. Kept it nice and short for you guys. You gotta keep it short, guys. You have to be direct. And that's what we're doing today. So, for those of you that are new to the channel, like I said, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that thumbs up ski button. If you want to learn more about affiliate marketing, I have a free training in the description. Guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. All that good stuff. And I'll see you in the next one. Let's get it later.